Highlight the WFOT's representation of the profession to other professions, governments, international organizations like the United Nations, the World Bank, and of course, the World Health Organization. The WFOT exists because of the commitment, energy, and goodwill of all of you and all its members. This World Congress is a culmination of these driving attributes in many people who are and have been involved in the organizing of this premier